those points.
We could secure and anchor them with our T2 tow cables, then move them into place directly in the path of the oncoming rock slide.
Let's do it.